Assalamualaikum. Ha, Nona ejen rumah nak cakap sikit tapi Nona tak kesorangan hari ni dengan bertudung sarung di rumah saya yang ada pemandangan cantik. Tak tahu malu eh. Nona bersama salah seorang associate Nona. Ketawa Cik Syam. Ini bukan riak. Ini bersyukur atas kelebihan yang Allah beri pada kita. Alhamdulillah eh. Dan bersama saya pun bersyukur kerana saya ada seorang ejen hitam manis. Mana nak dapat cantik menawan, manis, lawa orangnya. Kita perkenalkan ejen Fairoz Ali, ejen hitam manis kita. Dan hari ini kita actually ada team meeting sikit lah. Tapi dalam pada masa yang sama, Fairoz juga ada satu case yang dia nak tanya pada saya. Jadi you all pretend macam you all tak nampak lah, kerana orang dengan Fairoz nak bincang tentang satu case ni. Okay Fairoz, macam mana cerita dia?
Okay, so okay, the main situation now eh. Okay, this is a 4-room flat in Hougang. Okay. So the seller actually is inquiring. Now he thought he want to sell. Then want to buy another house 3-room flat in Hougang also. Okay. Fully paid.
So 4-room
to 3-room.
Ada bank loan
still outstanding bank loan. Okay. And now he's on bank loan. Okay. So now because his age is 57. Okay. So the worry part is we don't know whether he can have enough to buy the next flat, the 3-room resale in Hougang, fully paid.
Fully paid.
Want to do a fully paid because of his age. Still working.
Still working.
He's still working. So there is still OA coming in lah because he's working.
Can you have all the numbers?
Yeah. Okay, so okay.
X value rumah dia berapa?
Okay, when I check, the X value is roughly is about 330 lah.
330.
Because this is a 4S house.
Okay, 4S. Outstanding loan amount?
Outstanding loan, he has about 53,000.
Okay, 53,000.
Yeah.
Okay, CPF refund?
CPF refund because only he himself is paying, not the wife. So it's about 210.
210.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. Dia punya minimum sum?
So his minimum sum, when I check for his age, his retirement, full lah. Full retirement is 171.
171.
Full.
Okay, full eh. Lepas tu, dia punya OA ada duit tak?
OA only left about now inside got only 2006. Yeah, so he's still working.
Apa ni? Okay.
RA 51440.
Oh, alhamdulillah, RA ada duit 440.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, can. Okay, so we see eh. So kalau dia punya minimum sum 171.
Yeah.
There's this thing called property pledging. So 171 kita divide by 2. 85,000.
Can you use back?
85,500 kita kena lock in the RA.
Yes.
And then the other 85,500 technically you can use lah
to buy the next
property. To buy the house eh. Okay. So now we see kalau misalnya dia jual rumah dia worst case 320. So 320
you'll get a profit.
Ni dia. Kalau Nuna kira sekarang, habislah rahsia saya semua terbocor. Jadi kita kena gezek, kata orang gezek. Nuna dengan Fairoz akan terus cuba untuk selesaikan dan bantu abang ni selesaikan masalah dia untuk habis bayar hutang bank dan kemudian bayar habis rumah 3 bilik. Nak tahu kesudahannya, awak boleh call saya atau call Fairoz, okey? Tu je. Assalamualaikum. Nuna ejen rumah dah cakap sikit.